So for this DIY, we'll be needing some colorful papers, a ruler, some glue, a pencil, and a scissor. So now that we have all the materials, let's start with the video. We'll be starting off with placing the ruler onto the paper and marking dots after every centimeter, like so. And then basically just draw lines with the help of the ruler from one end to the other end. And then we'll be cutting them with the help of a scissor. And then we'll be folding a bit of the paper from one end, like so. And then we'll be gluing it. Now we'll be gluing one end of the strip to the other, like so. And then gently press the ends to get this shape. The same way we'll be creating four circular bands. Now we'll be taking two bands and pull one across the other, like so. And then glue the bottom of one band on the top of the other one. After applying glue, pull the bands across each other like so and gently press the ends of it. Now simply repeat the same process on the other side. And this is how it's going to look. Now we'll be taking the third band and pull it across the two, like so. And glue both the ends of it. And lastly, we'll be taking our fourth band and pull it across the three bands and glue the ends of it as well. And our paper ball is ready. You can make as many as you want in different colors and sizes. You can even use cardboard tubes instead of paper strips. You can further decorate it more like I did to give that extra bling. You can hang these on your Christmas tree or make a garland out of it and hang it in your room. And trust me, it's going to look very cute and pretty. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye!